and tuberose. Ancient friend, born of the Andes, conveyed to Europe by the Spanish in the 16th century. Everybody must pray to the God of potatoes, without whom there would be no potatoes. And what kind of a world would it be if there were no potatoes? And fiber, fourth largest food crop in the world, behind rice, wheat, and corn, able to yield 2 to 4 times more calories per acre than grain. Who wouldn't worship you, oh noble spud? Pray to the God of potatoes, without whom there would be no potatoes. And what kind of a world would it be if there were no potatoes?
What's that?
It's potatoes, not tomatoes.
Oh, sorry.
No problem.
Oh yeah! Sing it now!
Everybody must pray, to the God of potatoes, without whom there would be no potatoes.
Must pray.